Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. So I was planning to make some party wear outfits for my upcoming videos, and for that I have bought some beautiful party wear fabrics from Delhi Lajpatnagar market, and I really wanted to share those fabrics with you guys. So if you want to see what all I have got, then please keep on watching, and if you're new to our channel, then do hit the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to stay notified as soon as I upload a new video. So now let's get started. So for the first outfit, I'll be making a short kurti with patiala salwar. For kurti, I have selected this beautiful aqua green semi-silk brocade fabric. It has this golden floral print, and I think that this is perfect for a party wear outfit. If you want, you can also add a handwork lace in the bottom of the kurti, but I'll not be adding anything while making this kurti. So this is 2 meters of fabric, and I have got this for 250 rupees per meter. And for patiala salwar, I have got this plain silk magenta fabric. This is 3 meters of fabric, and I have got this for 150 rupees per meter. So as you can see that these two fabrics really complement each other very well, and I think that the outfit is really gonna look great. So for the second outfit, I'll be making a dress for my cousin as her birthday is coming next month, so I'll be gifting this to her. And since navy blue is a favorite color, so I kept this thing in mind while selecting the fabric for her. So I selected this navy blue silk fabric, and it has this beautiful thread work all over it. And this is 1 meter of fabric, and it cost me around 550 rupees per meter. And for the bottom part of the dress, I got this matching navy blue plain silk fabric. This is 3 meters of fabric, and it cost me 150 rupees per meter. So my third outfit is not yet finalized, but I got two beautiful matching fabrics for that. One of them is this chanderi silk fabric. It has this beautiful red color booty work all over it. It cost me around 450 rupees per meter. And for matching, I got this plain red color silk fabric. It cost me 150 rupees per meter. So I really like the color combination, and I think the outfit will really look very nice, but I'm still planning what I'll be making out of it. If you have any suggestions, then please do let me know in the comment section. So these were the fabrics that I purchased right now, and I'll be sharing the tutorial videos of all the outfits that I'll be creating from these very soon on my channel. So don't forget to watch them, and do tell me which fabric you like the most. Also, if you want me to make more such videos, then give this video a big thumbs up, and also share this with your friends and family. And I'll see you soon in my next video. Till then, take care, bye-bye.